The bereaved and surviving children have also written a song, performed for us now by the Soul Sanctuary Gospel Choir. It's called Forever in Our Hearts.
Community becomes family.